three.
Hello, old friends. There's really nothing new to say. But the old, old story bears repeating. And the plain old truth grows dear every day. Find something worth believing. But that's a joy that nothing can take away. So we meet again. After all these many years, did we sow the seeds we're reaping? It seems that love blooms out of season. And much joy can blossom from many tears. Forget what you had to forgive, and let love be stronger than the feelings that rage and run beneath the bridge. No, when morning follows evening, makes each new day come as a gift.
Just over a year ago, I was asked a question. And that question, how do you or we instill hope in a community where hope may be seriously lacking? My short answer, after giving it some thought, much thought, my short answer is this: by letting others see His full light shining through us for others to see.
Thank you.
tears we come.
This is my first time on a trip like this to any Indian reservation, and I got out here through my dad's involvement last year and being introduced to Bruce and Linda as well. This has been an absolutely life-changing experience. You just have to understand in any way possible, find someone to help you learn about the Indian experience and what they've gone through. And if God lays it on your heart to come and serve, I really encourage you to do so. It will be one of the best things that you ever do in your life.
Hello, my name is Arlen Stwyer Pinkham. I serve as Vice Chairwoman for the Confederate Tribes of Warm Springs here in Oregon. I'm pleased to share with you some information about my people here in Central Oregon. There is now 5,000 members of the tribe, of which over half are under the age of 18, which is a tremendous challenge for tribal leaders to assure that we have enough jobs for the younger generation that are going to be joining the workforce. The collective celebration of sharing and spirituality and generosity that we're pleased to know the Sacred Road Ministries has that spirit of volunteerism, and that I believe our community shares that concept of way of being. Thank you.
There is no commandment greater than that.